about this and being competitive with China. So we've got an $18.4 million guarantee to the state-owned Ex-Im Bank of China in 2014. Ex-Im authorized $292 million guarantee for state-owned China Southern Airlines. In December 13, Ex-Im authorized $68.5 million for Semiconductor Manufacturing International Shanghai, also state-owned. $300 million guarantee for state-owned ICBC Financial Leasing Company. Is it your assertion, Mr. Hochberg, that the best way to compete with China is to subsidize China?
We don't subsidize any transaction. We customers pay.
Well, Mr. Hochberg, I think the Congressional Budget Office has a different opinion. I'll respect your opinion. I'm going to pay a little bit more attention to their opinion. Since last we spoke, as has been pointed out, at the time that you last appeared before us, Mr. Rudy Arias had been indicted for accepting bribes. He's now pled guilty to 19 counts of bribery and kickback. According to the Partnership for Public Service, their survey of small government agencies has already been alluded to. Your employees, when asked whether they could, quote, disclose a suspected violation of any law, rule, or regulation without fear of reprisal, only 50% said yes, a pretty staggering figure to me. Since you have taken the helm of Ex-Im, 65 matters have been referred to prosecution, 31 arrest warrants, 85 indictments, 48 criminal judgments, decades of combined prison time, a quarter of a billion in fines, restitution, and forfeiture. And when we look at this same group of small government agencies, you're almost leading the pack when it comes to investigations and when it comes to indictments. At the end of the last fiscal year, I believe you had 41 pending investigations. The Foreign Credit Administration had 3. The Commodities Future Trading Commission had 0. The Pension Benefit Guarantee Corporation had 24. And so when I look at all the various small agencies of which you were compared, I believe you have roughly 480 some odd employees. Is that correct, Mr. Hochberg? You didn't quite get the gold medal. Apparently that goes to the Railroad Retirement Board. But in the category of small agencies, I give 5 seconds to wrap up. The competition of corrupt and sordid matters, you clearly take the bronze medal. And should this agency be reauthorized, Mr. Hochberg, I hope you will spend less time traveling and lobbying and more time running the bank. Thank you, Chairman. I yield back.